It was sleep. Oke.
Thank you.
따따따.
레고야 레고.
뭐야?
I'm about to attend Battle State University. How I felt about running today, it was pretty good. I felt like I got better today, against a lot of good competition. And I look forward to playing with him again and getting his run in.
It's Isaiah Hill, just graduated from St. Leo University. We're here just trying to get better, you know, there's good runs out here. You know, we're just out here getting better.
Devin Butts, I attend Louisiana Lafayette. You know, just got good guys coming in here running, you know, trying to stay in shape before we all go back to school, you know, just trying to get each other better.
Yo, my name is Wayne Randall, representing Atlanta by way of Warner Robins, Georgia. Middle Georgia push, man, they got it going on right now. Shazer Lawson's out here, Big Jalen Haslam. They're just coming back to go ahead and get back. Travis Nelson, you got to check him out. He's a good man, and he got a good operation. I'm Who Got Next, we all family. Let's get it in and put the work in.
Yeah, you know. How everybody doing? My name is Cam Hosey, Florida, Georgia, in the first 20 East. Wanted to give a special shout out to Middle Georgia Push, Mr. Travis Nelson. Travis Nelson, I've been working with Travis for the last 3 years of my game as I went to Georgia Tech. Graduated in 14, I had a chance to play in the NBA D-League 2 years, NBA Summer League with Troy Chris for 2 years, and also my last 5 years I've been overseas, so this is where we come, get our good run at, get our good grind at. So if you're really looking to get some good runs, some good workout, come to 1602 Alberto Road as one of our guards again. Shout out to my guy, Travis Nelson, big time guy, big heart man, he makes me better. Shout out to Chris, man, dude behind the scene. If you want to get some good video, wedding, they was his highlights, man, hit up Chris, go to his Facebook, Chris Robinson, man.
Jeremiah Hill, you know, I just came back to visit my family. And you know, they told me it was a chance to play, so I just came in here and hooped. I just got off an injury, so trying to get back in shape. No biggie.
What's up, family? Larry Turner here. Big shout out to Travis, man, coming down, get a workout in, keep me in shape. Played pro 12 years, retired, still staying in shape. Just shout out to Travis, man. He's doing a great thing right here. Definitely bringing my son next time.
Shazer Lawson, alumni, veterans, high school. About to play professionally in Germany. Good runs today, solid runs, a lot of talent. This is probably the most talent that you'll see in Warner Robins down south for our little small town. What's up?
My name is Jalen Haslam, Warner Robins, Georgia. Runs is good, man. Got a lot of good talent in here. A lot of professors out of college. Probably the most talent I've seen in one collective spot in Warner Robins since I've been here, and I've been born and raised here. We got to keep it up, man. Who's going to get better and better as the years progress, man?